So, you want to hear a story, huh? A tale of adventure across the stars. Come, listen to old Marcus. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here, on this backwater planet called Pandora. Some say it is a wasteland of greed and violence, and it is. But if you've got skills to pay the bills, Pandora is full of opportunity! Vault Hunters. They brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now, I tell you. So, you ask. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. So, who's coming?
A siren warrior from Partali. Fierce, powerful. Could a robot echo a mech soldier? Yes, that might do. Vladov Ursakor, if I'm not mistaken. A siren warrior from Partali.
New Vault Hunter, huh? Name's Marcus. You picked a hell of a time to join the Crimson Raiders.
Good to see someone survive the attack. I'm Lilith, commander of the Crimson Raiders. Those bandits you fought are part of a cult hunting for the Vault Map. But you and I are gonna find it first. For now, my scout is waiting for you up ahead. Good luck.
That voice.
Was that another siren?
This is your stop, Vault Hunter.
Finally, I'm itching for a fight.
Try to stay alive. I'd hate to lose a new customer. And welcome to Pandora!
Hey, you must be the new recruit. I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but you can just call me General Claptrap of the Crimson Raiders! What's your name?
Surely you know who I am. The Tiger of Partali? Crime fighter? Warrior for peace? Ugh, it's Amara.
Thanks! I'll pre-order your tombstone just in case. Now, those jerks who tried to murder you are the Children of the Vault, a bandit cult who follow their creepy leaders with blind devotion. Which reminds me, if you're going to obey my every beck and call, you'll need an echo device. The Echo 3. Slightly more powerful than the Echo 2, and twice as expensive. Besides, the Echo 2 had a tiny issue with spontaneous combustion, so they rebranded those as grenades. Now listen up, recruit. Lilith ordered us to take over a Children of the Vault propaganda center. Time to show those culty weirdos that no one messes with the Crimson Raiders. Follow me, recruit, to glory! I'm over here! Before we wreak our righteous vengeance, you'll need to register your echo at this quick change. Once we defeat the cult, I'll be famous! And when I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans/stalkers! agreement. The propaganda center is this way. A locked gate? No! This can't be happening! The entire mission is ruined! Think, Claptrap, think! You're brave and powerful, and people always do what you tell them to! That's it! Recruit, get that gate open! That's an order from your superior officer! Our mission, Lilith has to promote me to Super General. Stand back!
So, we're throwing stealth out the window?
Relax! On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun, recruit. You're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can... dance and sing, and some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out. Follow me, recruit. Wait here. I'll talk my way in, become their king, and then you'll surprise slaughter them in cold blood! Watch and learn, recruit! Hello? Anyone there?
This is Shen, holy influencer of the Children of the Vault! What do you want, Crabbot?
Hello, bloodthirsty maniac! It is I, Claptrap, Slayer of the Destroyer, and Super General of the Crimson Raiders! We have you completely surrounded! Open the gates now, and perhaps I will be merciful.
Let me think about that!
They might call themselves Children of the Vault, but they're still bandits. And bandits are incredibly stupid.
Okay! We're going to surrender! Please don't kill us, Crabby!
That's what I thought! Open the doors immediately for your new king!
Easy! I'm coming out! Just wait right there!
We did it! I did it! Another victory for the Crimson Raiders! Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
Right. Now, help! Come at me, posers! Not this time! Damn! Help more!
This could save your life! Then you will pay a life debt! Put these bullets into the bad guys! That's a direct order!
I know Claptrap can be a little Claptrap, but he's still one of us. You're gonna have to save him. I'll be there soon.
Old tricks.
Your body is just a servant to my reality. In my long sleep, shall I awaken for the twins?
There might be a shield in that special red chest over there!
Want to eat every single day? Now it's a new acolyte! Throw me a vault away! Will you be there?
You got a shield! Now you're invincible! Not really, but it just might keep Shiv from killing you in one hit! Now let's get you in there, recruit! Hey, Shiv! All your old friends are dead! I challenge you to a trial by combat! But because I'm stuck to this magnet, my loyal champion shall vanquish you in my stead!
Come on in, heretic! I haven't met my sacrifice quota for the day! I'm gonna sharpen my blade on your spine! I'm gonna enjoy this!
Knocked out in the first round. I thought Pandora was going to give me a challenge.
Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
Recruit! Are you dead? If not, get me down! The controls are on the second floor!
Cult's destroyed every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now.
So what's your name, killer?
I am Amara. Nice tattoo, Siren Sister. You must be the voice in my head.
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. You should equip it before we get started. Let me know when you're ready.
Perhaps I'll equip it later.
It's your funeral.
Hey, do you hear Bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them! We're doomed! Doomed!
It's the Firehawk! The God Queen wants her head!
Killer. All right, we got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, Killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. It led to vaults all over the Borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The children of the vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out. You coming, Killer? Siren out, though.
I'll stand guard!
Perfect.
Okay, we'll talk later.
Have here.
Shiv! The Sun Smasher clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map! I knew it! We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate. Come on, this way. I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sunsmasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out and stretch.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kind of sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon. Glad to have so many badasses on our side. Strange times.
Doctor's got a degree to pay off, but that pistol savings right to you.